Hey gang, in this video I'm replacing the downstream oxygen sensor on my 2004 four-cylinder Honda Accord, which should also apply to the 2003 through 2007 Accords. This repair fixed the P0141 error code I was getting, which points to an O2 sensor circuit issue on bank 1 sensor 2, the one located after the catalytic converter. Alright, let's dive right in. First things first, make sure the car is safely lifted with jack stands so we have full access to the exhaust system under the vehicle. The downstream O2 sensor is located just after the catalytic converter. Here's what you'll need for this job: an oxygen sensor socket, a socket wrench, and a new oxygen sensor. I'll put part numbers and links to what I'm using in the video description. Now, I'm using a Denso sensor. I've heard of issues with Bosch sensors on these engines, with some failures right out of the box. Denso is the way to go here. Here's our sensor. Note that the heat shield on my exhaust system fell off about 50,000 miles ago, so yours might look a little different. Generally, you want to start with the engine and exhaust system cooled down. However, if it's too tight, run the engine for 5 minutes to heat it up, taking care not to burn yourself. This can help to loosen up the oxygen sensor a bit. Using the O2 sensor socket, attach it securely and twist counterclockwise. It requires some elbow grease and it's a bit of an awkward angle. Mine was still quite tight, so I put some penetrating lubricant on the threads. Once you get it loose, take it the rest of the way out. Next, go inside the vehicle and move the passenger's seat all the way forward. Pull up the carpet and look for the connection. Make sure it was plugged in and the wires aren't damaged, which could have been the cause of the problem. Then disconnect the connector. Just press down on the clip and pull the connector apart. Now, pry up the rubber seal with a screwdriver . Feed the old oxygen sensor out of the hole. The new oxygen sensor is a Denso part number 234-4797. Again, I highly recommend going with Denso on these. Put the old and new sensors side by side. If the clips are still intact, transfer them from the old to the new wiring at the appropriate places. Once everything looks good, we're ready to install the new sensor. Feed the new oxygen sensor down through the hole. We'll connect it to the exhaust system first so the wire doesn't end up with a bunch of twists in it. This oxygen sensor came with some anti-seize on the threads already under this protective cap, so if there isn't any anti-seize, go ahead and apply some to the threads. Screw it in by hand first to avoid cross-threading, Then use the socket to tighten it down. It needs to be snug, but don't over-tighten it. If your clips are intact still, clip the wire into the clips. Mine are mostly broken, so I used zip ties to secure the wire, making sure it's neat and not twisted. Now, go inside the car and reconnect the sensor to the harness. Make sure you hear a click when it snaps into place. A loose connection can throw the same error code, so double check that it's secure. Then, press the rubber seal back into place. With everything installed, let's go ahead and clear the P0141 code. Once again, use your OBD2 scanner, locate the diagnostic port under the dashboard, plug it in, and follow the prompts to erase the code. Okay, so I did this repair about 6 months or 12,000 miles ago, and the P0141 error code has not returned, so this fixed my problem. Subscribe to this channel for more helpful videos for repairing your Honda Accord. Alright, what did I miss? Or did you find this helpful? Let me know in the comments. All the best, everyone.